So if we've done this correctly, when I hit preview, you should be taken on an epic mythological journey of mystery and wonder, all using AI art, little Photoshop magic, and Editor X. Let's check it out.